So in this lesson video, you guys are going to learn how to find the slope of a line, which really means that you're going to take a look at what the steepness of a line is and really show it in a mathematical sense. You know, so we've always, you know, looked at a mountain or a ramp or some kind of incline or decline, and maybe some subconsciously thought about how steep it was, but never really have many of us thought about how to represent that phenomenon mathematically. And that is what I'm going to show you here, is how to do that mathematically. Slope is a formula. It's the change in the y value over the change in the x value. This is based off of any two points on a line. So as you can see, both examples here have lines that are graphed already for you and points that are already illustrated for you. So like in part A, I'm showing you that 0, 0 is one of the ordered pairs, and the other one that's chosen is 3, 4. So the change in y, you would have to take the y value 4 and subtract 0, and then take the x value 3 and subtract 0. You get 4/3. Now, I could have gone the other way. I'm sure you're probably thinking, well, how do I choose, you know, which one comes first? Which one I subtract from which one? Well, I could have done 0 minus 4 and 0 minus 3 as well, and I would have got negative 4 over negative 3, and of course, a negative divided by a negative is a positive. So either way, you should get positive 4/3. So let's move on to the other example here. The x value of one of the points chosen on the line is negative 2. Y value there, negative 1. And we also have a point chosen for 2. So again, looking at my slope formula, the change in y over the change in x, I would need to do 2 minus negative 1. And in that case, I'm going to do 4 minus negative 2. So essentially I get 3 over 6. And you would want to now reduce that to the equivalent fraction of 1/2. That of course is in its simplest form. You could say that, you know, for every rise of 3 units, this ramp or whatever it might be runs 6 units. Or for every 1 of rise, there's 2 of a run. And basically what that means is, you know, for every 1 unit that the incline increases vertically, it also increases horizontally 2 units. Okay, as you can see, a slope of 1/2 is not quite as steep as this one here that I'm highlighting, the 4/3.